Police believe two women accused of murdering a man worked as escorts and targeted many clients they met online. Ashanti Dorsey and Kiera Williams are likely connected to a string of crimes across Metro Atlanta. One, a man killed in Forest Park last month, another killed in Upson County, and police believe there are other escort clients they robbed who may just be too embarrassed to come.